Yeah. Just have the money. Oh! Thank you. About the poem, about Organized. There's a way where force is so much that the promise it keeps will be a source of wonder and dismay. That a preparer in a dark window by watching the men named after days pass, the lines in their bodies, each one armed in arms. Does it watch the women do this too? Does it look away or into or over or beside or beyond? Is the trial of who would be a poet today? For in what other day can we issue forth no answers but only a set of questions? And by which rhythm can the questions ensue? Should they charm or bore or test or enrage or captivate? Should they aggress with idiosyncratic insistence against custom and with a repeating that is a question if we can ask with our body? Is the trial of the poet that is today an arena in which to perform only infidelity to the tradition of what is unanswerable?
Is it yours?
Next time we should do a cover of Blue Movie.
Thanks so much, Randall. Sorry, what was your name?
Sean.
Sean, nice to meet you, Dan.
Thank you very much. How are you?
Excellent. Hello.
Yeah.
Well,
I've
got the chair. Nice, thank you. That's what you're trying to eat. Yeah, no, that's good. So let's try it again. So she actually got that message. That's good.
Okay.
All right. Catch you guys later. See you later. Oh, you hanging out with Robert?
Yeah.
Thank you, Jimmy.
What's
this?
Thank you. See ya.
Two 240 watt.